Question 8 asks you to rotate it. So you're going to rotate your coil, get it in a nice big old O position, and do essentially the same things you just did. So again, click on vary B. While your coil is inside the magnetic field, let it vary a little bit, describe what happens,